most things that occur to it were like, the people are like,
don't explain. There's nothing to gain. I'm glad that you're back. Don't explain. Now, don't explain. There's nothing to gain. Skip that lipstick. Yeah. Don't explain. You know that I love you and was loving tools. All my thoughts are of you. I'm so completely yours. Rather, you folks chatter. Right or wrong, don't matter. But I'll make your space. So hush now. Don't explain. You're my joy. You're my fame. My life. Yours, brighter, your folks chatter. Now, look, it's right or wrong, it don't matter. But I'm with you, sweet. So hush now. Don't explain. You're my joy. You're my pain. My life. Yours. Yours. Yours, love. Don't explain. Yeah, don't bother. Yeah. Don't explain. Thank you very much, my countdown and Contra Bass. Yes, indeed. Thank you very much. One second. Doing? Did I completely bum you out with that last month? Yeah, I know. That's what it's for. It's to take you all the way down so you know how to get back up. It's good for us to go all the way in there. Think about that. You know. Exactly. Gil Scott-Heron, one of my dad's favorites. This will lift you up, and if it doesn't, I don't know, something's wrong. It's called Lady Day, and John Coltrane are gonna wash your troubles away. Thank you.
every day. By the way, it was free. Think about that. You can't burn rocks on your ship. Well, actually, you could, but.
Just what to do. Living all your days in darkness with the sun shining through. And a field somewhere, somehow, you've lost your way.
Yeah, yeah.
And if you don't get up, you won't make it through the day. You could call on Lady Day. You could call on
You're gonna be out of my own right. Let's break down. Let's have it in Renzo. Seriously, people, I don't think it gets any better than that. I know. We're going to do Dada Day's favorite song now. This is actually a band. We actually vote on songs. Okay, we don't vote. It's fucking stupid. We don't vote. We just sit around and talk about what we want to play. And I am the laziest singer in North America, so. I don't like changing the lyrics to songs, but this one, just a little bit. Exactly. Just a little bit of George and his lovely wife, Ira Gershwin. The writing shows a love not for me. A lucky star's love not for me. Or love to lead the way. I found more kinds of way than any English play could guarantee. I was a fool to fall in that way. I owe a lash. Like a day, although I can't dismiss the memory of his kiss, I guess he's not for me. I can't open the door, but not for me. Build it too, my fault, but not for me. Oh, I know that love's a game, but I'm just the same. Was I on my own? Well, I had seen it all began, so now but what an end. This is the time. I'm down, he's a friend. When every happy thought becomes a marriage knot, this is not for me. I guess he's not for me. No. Strangely, I'm actually okay with that. It is 2023. Not for me. And that's why we call it jazz, because